few days because he's downloaded this new game and he cannot stop playing it. So if I can't beat him.
And there we go. Right, back here we go. Sound again. Talking to myself again. All right. Gaming Flex, take three. All right, now you can hear me, yeah? It was just this wire came out of the mic. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me? Now you can hear me, fantastic. All right, yeah. So I was in two minds as to what to do today. Was I gonna do some invasions on Elden Ring while it's still fresh in my mind, you know, invade other people's games? But I thought I'll just get slapped silly by all these melee guys and stuff, and so I just thought, let's start a new game. So because I haven't done the memberships yet, I decided to choose the game. Now the next two projects on the Game Effects are as follows. One is Red Dead 2. We're going to play this as we played Elden Ring. I'm going to involve you guys as well when we've got decisions to make and what responses to give. We can hey, thank you for subscribing, young one. Hey, it's working now, that's brilliant. How long has he hang around for? Oh, he's gone now. All right, so this is going to be an adventure together, and we'll kind of, like, when we come to decisions and things like that, we'll think about it, and we won't just make decisions. We'll consider our actions and what we do. I don't know whether we're going to start off the game as being ruthless or inquisitive, or I don't know. I don't know how to go at it at the moment. You've completed it twice. Oh, that's cool. It's good to have you about then. So, yeah. So we're going to immerse it. It's going to be the same kind of way that I played the other one. And that is, I'm not going to play it offline. I'm only ever going to play it live. So we'll continue the storyline together. Now, GTA, no, forget GTA. That's not a live streaming game. All right. So that's the first project we're going to do. Now, there's something else I'm going to be doing on the channel. Yeah. There's something else on the channel I'm going to be doing as well is Ark Survival. Now that's going to be a little bit different, because what we're going to do, Hamza's Gaming Flex is going to basically host a server. Yeah, we're going to host a server, and members, when we get membership going, one of tier one of the membership will give you opportunity, if you so wish, to join the server. Yeah. And the way we're going to do it, we're going to have certain rules on the server. It's going to be maximum two to a tribe. Also, it's going to be weekday offline protection, weekend, everything goes. So this is something we're going to do on the... we're going to start off, I think, 20 spaces initially with one map on Ark. And with that, some of that I'll play live, some of that I'll play offline. But what I'll do with Ark, I'll make video compilations of the thing so far. Do you get me? So these are the two next projects for the Gaming Flex. So one, we're going to be playing Red Dead together, and we're going to play the game together. And the other side of the coin, I'm going to be doing Ark Survival, and you guys can jump in. Right, let's see if this works. This thing looks really small on my thing though, so I just need to let's have a look. Game capture properties, Red Dead Redemption. So that's fine. So that's working all right. The problem I'm having is the it's not full screen for me. Hate that. I don't know how to make it full screen. Let's go to settings. Let's just try the settings. Display. Does anyone know how to make the screen full screen? Settings, graphics. You're right. I'm not seeing graphics though. Anyway, look. Oh, so settings. Oh, graphics. Everything's high. Where does it say full screen? Is it resolution? No. Screen type? Is that the one? Ah, there we go. That might be the one. Apply changes. Do you want to keep these settings? Yes. Now we're cooking with gas. Okay. Story. Let's go. Is the sound okay? That's good. Now, I'll be honest with you. I may have played Red Dead 1 on an Xbox years ago, but for me, this is brand new. So we're doing this together. Well, howdy, partner! I'm not skipping anything. I'm not skipping anything, Bushra. Don't worry. I want to understand the story. That was my one complaint about Elden Ring. The story was rubbish. Well, you've seen how brutal it can be when I battered Millicent at the end. Wow.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Let me see if I can turn off this light. It's in my face.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter.
But David, it's like a movie, isn't it?
You know,
an old mining town. Band, an egg farm. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Thank you. Chapter 1, Coulter. Walaikum Assalam, XOP.
Bring him in here.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
I don't want to skip the storyline though. I put the subtitles on.
What are we going to do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're going to stay here and you are going to get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're going to ride out. See if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had a bad couple of days. I loved...
Just wait. That's the story for him play first.
Jenny. Sean, Mac, they might be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly. But we're gonna ride out and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. You may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's see if we can sort the sound out. I don't know if we can do it through here. Audio. Sound volume is high. Dialogue balance is high. Output. Stereo. Latency. Low latency, is it? Voice shiny. Output device. Let me see if I can do something a second. Am I lagging? No, I'm not lagging. All right. One second. Right, you can hear me, yeah? Can you hear me? Let's do one thing at a time. Can you hear me? Yeah, right, you can hear me. So the next thing is, can you hear the game? Perfect, brilliant. Okay, just need to do one more thing because the graphics have changed again. Graphics, screen type. Yes. Okay.
In 2 days or more like this now, it has to blow over soon.
Dialogue volume more. We'll get it right. Audio. Dialogue is full. Score. Everything's high. Voice chat is high. That's all you're going to get. 148. Hopefully that's enough.
Coming up. Take it easy. Can't believe we lost Davy, too. He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days. We'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us? You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
So what's up, A and what? Oh, here's a question. You know, in Elden Ring, were you guys trolling me to say Rani's ending is the best?
Okay,
pathetic ending round.
just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
I feel like I want to jump with this horse like I do with Torrent. Where's the Grace? Where's the Grace?
Let's hitch up here. Talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
Into the shed.
What are you doing? I said get out of sight.
Try.
Arthur, get in position. Come on. Not there. Over in the cattle shed.
What cattle shed?
Arthur, take cover in that shed over there.
This shed. Oh, the yellow circle. Ah, okay, yeah. Can I run or what? And climb? No? I'll have to walk all the way around. Yeah, I see the yellow circle. I want to jump over this fence. Damn it. Bloody hell.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur.
Oh, there's another one there.
In the wagon.
I hear you. Just.
Gentlemen. Shit! Look out! There's more of the bastards!
Protect him. How the hell do I protect him?
Closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Who am I, Micah or Arthur? I'm Arthur, aren't I?
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Oh, I'm starving.
You need something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Is there any way of knowing what's on the table, or do I just have to just look at them and think, ooh, that looks good?
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they all will be
attacked. Well, all those X's, are those, does that mean they're things? Oh, is that a door? That's a door, isn't it? Alright. But what I mean is, like, it's... do I just try and pick up random things?
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
This is PC. Okay, I'm prompted. All right, let's see. Bam, bam, bam. It's worth opening. It's gonna be a long tutorial. Yeah, I know, but Bushra needs to know how to play the game. We don't miss anything, do we? Shut up, mate. I'm checking for everything. Which ladder? Oh, that ladder. Is it picking it up? Why is it not picking it up? Oh, X is pick up, isn't it? Is it because it's full, we got that full or what? I've been pretty aiming at it. X, isn't it? I'm pressing X. Could be full. I think we're full. It's supposed to show X. I'm trying to get this flipping thing, mate. Don't want to pick it up, man. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're in first person mode now. Oh, that's cool. How do I check inventory? Oh, do you want me to move the thing? Sorry. Move me. Where should I move me to? Where's the mouse gone? Right, one second.
What are you doing in there, Arthur?
I don't know what I'm doing, mate. Faffing about. There you go. Is that better? Do that. Same over. Now let's switch to that again. Oh, thank God. What I'm doing is moving my picture away from that, that's all. So. And now I have to do the settings again. This is doing my head in this graphics setting. Graphics. Screen type. Full screen. It's got to be full screen. Apply changes. And we're back. Right. I'm just getting these biscuits, mate.
Micah,
how do I go to my inventory?
Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
How do I check my inventory? Right, gotta go to that barn. Satchel. Okay, let's eat some biscuits. Is our health low? Provisions, tonics. No. I'm playing on PC. Oh, Xbox Elite. Yeah, indicated health, but is that full or is that? Oh no. Oh God.
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Little bastard. Should I kill him?
No, Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
What are we gonna do?
Please.
Are we gonna beat him, spare him, or choke him?
You won't see me again.
I feel like...
Just let me go, come on.
I feel like I want to spare him. Oh, I've got to move that again. Sorry, one second. We need to make this an interactive experience. Oh, what the hell happened then?
I just do what I'm told, please.
Oh, come on.
I won't breathe a word to nobody.
Right, that's set now. Don't know why this keeps changing. What are we doing?
They don't tell me nothing, I swear.
I feel like I want to this do my head. I feel like I want to release him. I think maybe we might meet him again and he might remember we did something good for him. I usually in games like this. What do you reckon? Choke him, spare him, or beat him?
I won't breathe a word to nobody.
Spare him. For better honor, you need to do justice. He won't survive the storm. You'll never see me again. Spare. Have the people spoken? I don't know what he's done, to be honest.
Just let me go. Come on.
End his misery right here. But he might go and tell someone. Why not my gun out my hand? Oh, he knocked my hat off as well.
Looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Get away from me! What the hell?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hold still, damn it!
Get off me!
Don't you bite me!
Oh, you goddamn bastard!
Oh, look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay.
We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on now. Oh.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. In August.
Yeah, we're gonna name the horse Tish.
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Hey, somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink of something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea.
We're gonna be an honorable... We put you honorable, but
thank you, Miss
Grisham. Villain.
Mr. Bell, you're with the Bell.
You know, like a one of those villains that everybody respects.
Bill Williamson and a bunch of tar-
ruthless with the people who need to be ruthless with, like the Krays.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're all I was pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
It's like watching a movie, isn't it?
Let's hope it ain't more.
You still here, Bushra, or have you gone to bed?
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Gib!
A few hours ago, most.
Cross. See, they continue up that way. The tracks lead this way, Arthur. Hit him.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys show up on the other side of town,
God, you stupid.
Get a move on, Arthur. There you are. Let you run out on me for a second.
Just talking about something.
By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if you don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? Come on. Up there. Coming from up ahead somewhere.
I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then?
Oh, what shotgun? Press LB, yeah. There's no shotgun on my horse. Tennessee Walker, what's that? The Tennessee Walker. Is that the name of the horse? Oh, I see.
Watch out here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me.
What are you doing here, John?
Drops down here. Watch yourself.
Where's this geezer taking us?
Watch your head here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall.
Why is it empty? Did John really have to come here?
Damn, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here. Take a drink of that.
Thanks.
Not designed for this snow.
Oh, well done. Just throw it on the floor.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
I know.
John, where are you?
Ekran, behave yourself. Don't speak to Tuba the way you're speaking to her. Why are you here, John?
He's down here.
Down here. That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
What are you doing there?
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, I'm carrying him.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, flipping it.
See that on the ridge?
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on.
Let's really?
Get you on that horse.
That's not working, is it? That's not working, is it? Bloody hell! Where's the moon veil when you need it? Is it running off that one? I wonder if it'd been John's wrecked.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Coming down the hill.
What?
Fuera.
Get out of here.
Look at that aquí.
Shit, there's more on the right. More coming in on the left.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Get out of here.
Okay.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
There's no one here, is there?
Can we get some help? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss, when the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We've been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
Get strong, we'll get warm.
Is that triangle on the map? Or is that the bed? Okay.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
So we're outlaws.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait to get our money and get some more money, and we keep heading.
But we're heading east.
For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
Can I talk to him? Nope. Bill needs to speak to me. And this Pearson needs to speak to me. Okay, let's go to see what Bill wants.
Oh, my mistake.
See what old Bill wants. Is there a way to run? I have to walk this slowly.
Dump with you boys, because I
thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell,
but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party? Probably.
Uh-huh. That funny, huh?
Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now!
I'm not gonna cut the, I don't wanna cut the cutscenes.
Hard? You wanna sit around, wait for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet. What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them.
Okay.
As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Sir. Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
What smoke?
Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two...
Am I Mr. Morgan? Here.
Let's go.
definitely them.
Wow, there's loads of them.
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
On there as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Okay. Oops.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colin can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Repeater. I've got a knife. I've got a knife. Taking a knife to a gunfight. Clip the neck. Am I getting the rifle or am I getting the what's the plan? Sawn off shotgun. Okay. Okay. I don't think that's my horse. I think it's like
go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything
else. Hamid's watching this new stream.
Wait. Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
$50, that's nice. That's pretty cool. 44. 50, 51, 44. Don't worry, we'll get the Netflix going.
It's steep here. Careful.
Graphics is something else. Oh, I melted that final boss on Elden Ring. I absolutely melted him. And then destroyed Melania, whatever her name is.
They're going to be gunning for you.
Then I killed Millicent. Millicent.
The way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
What GPU do you have? Hamza. I don't know. Sure, I should have a rifle and not a gun.
Come on, follow me.
I feel like I should have a little gun rather than a flipping.
Get in cover, Arthur.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just. Take the lead, go. We have to move on this right now.
Take the lead, send the gang. Send the gang. Send the gang.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Kill every last one of these bastards! Keep pushing forward!
Where's the gun? Where's my gun? How do I change the gun? How do I change the gun? Or did I choose this gun? Oh, there's one on the tower. Left a. Yeah, that one on the tower. How'd you duck? There we go. Got one on the tower. Oh, what a shot.
This is what happens when you cross the crystals.
You like that?
Paul doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. You can shoot a gun.
Point blank, and they're messing around.
You're in. Think how long some of you have been with me.
searching the bodies, Arthur.
Whoa. That was quite good shooting, I thought. How was that for my shooting? I thought that. Well, aren't we going to search the bodies like we did before? What happened to searching the bodies?
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
I wonder what's in here.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornhole. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here.
proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Good night.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Yeah, but this part isn't, it's not open world, is it, at the moment? I'm just following the story.
Mister. Oh, God, no. Please don't.
Look at the floor for a bit. What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is my... Oh, shit. Somewhere you ain't gonna lie.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
Please!
let's go for a ride.
Try that again. Loot him. That's an idea.
This is very kind of you.
Yeah, we'll take his dough. Oh. Okay. I'm glad that I'm like Uber.
This could get bumpy.
Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I don't want to die, mister. Have a heart, mister. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Also got loads of stamina, don't worry about that. I think.
Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them. Is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
slow storyline right now, isn't it? Mission complete. I thought he was coming to talk to me. Alright. Was that a side mission or? Is there anything here we can feed the horse? I'm assuming those. How do I feed the horse instead of me eating it? Leave satchel. Oh, sorry. Okay, so we got those oat cakes. Hold LT. LT, not satchel. Well, I'm on the horse or not on the horse. Okay, let's get off the horse. Right. You know what? I'm holding LT. I pat him. From the front, that's an idea. Not really. Open the opens menu first. What the hell's that supposed to mean? I'm trying to feed the horse. Okay, all right. So I can't feed the horse right now. Trying to feed a horse. So.
Starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea. 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
But when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short.
Bottle of water.
We'll survive. We always have. If we need to be, we can eat you. You're a fetish.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found it.
Enough of this. You go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Here. You need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferred.
I'm going to get some chocolate from the fridge. No, I'm not the chieftain.
From this hand? Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground. Ha!
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
I don't know what boat either. Oh.
There's some patches of grass here. This is good. Let's look down this way.
Yeah, I think the challenge is setting the scene in it.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Careful.
There's deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
I think so. Maybe not.
focus.
How'd you use Eagle Eye? Oh.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we see the tracks. Nah, don't spoil it. Thanks, Key Lime. I've never played this game before in my life. What am I eating? I'm just snacking. Capri's something or other. Bit heck. Can you use Eagle Eye when you're aiming? What the hell was that? I'll choose the slow mode. Whoa, I'm careful. This might be our only chance for a good meal.
You pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay.
Where's boss? Hey, hello.
Yeah, I think this is tutorial.
Not bad, boy.
Which I don't mind. But I thought he said he's gonna lose his horse.
Come on then, let's head back. Yeah. Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah, it's easier when they ain't shooting back.
I've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back,
it's pretty cool. This
finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon, people are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. Hold. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days, and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl. She has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
With her.
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful.
Oh, watch it.
Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard. Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. He must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this.
What are you doing?
Oh.
Shoot!
for God's sake. I got eaten by a bear. Bears just seem to kill me.
Talk that much, you mean. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But he didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh yes, Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that.
Well, you people are on a tangent in the chat.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Buck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Brought some food back, boys! Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well! What a surprise.
Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
That any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing.
The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there. Huh. Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Leave the fatwas off this chat, please.
He is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites.
Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
And you'll pay me. For the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look out.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
You see me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Another 15 minutes before Fudger.
See plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Jose?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea, we're living. Look at me. We're living, even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now,
today I'm praying to Fudger. So another 15
what
minutes.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutchie.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your
No, we're not going to continue with the Fudger today. I've got a full day's work tomorrow. Yeah, I understand that.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up, all of you. According to the
Yeah, I'm enjoying the game.
The train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're going to pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage.
Any gaming plan for tomorrow? Yeah, play in the evening, no problem tomorrow. It's just tomorrow I've got a full day in the shop.
Straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Yeah, tomorrow's Wednesday. Yeah, I'll start earlier.
Worry about yourself, huh?
Enough. After Bill blows the tracks, we're going to need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now, come on. Let's ride.
What's AC for? Like the choice was between this Yeah, because the day's changed, yeah. See, the choice is between this or Shadows of War. So I thought I'd get away from ogres and orcs and magic and do something like this. Can't wait to do the Ark Survival, though, on our own server. That's going to be really cool. It's not going to end in 15 minutes. Wicked graphics, isn't it, man?
Feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's going before anyone gets up here.
Hey there!
Oh, look at you boys! See? This is what I call a crew.
Fallout. Fallout's brilliant. Oh, no.
Sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So nice,
isn't it? So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. Oh, there's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
What did he tell me to do? Oh, he told me to do something. No. Don't go that way.
This is a good spot. Yeah. I must remember that poem on Bristol. Land out of the old note.
How you getting on? Sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Where did the horse go? Yeah, what we're going to do with the Ark. We're going to get a server for the channel. And we're going to have maximum two to a tribe. And we're going to have it all week offline protection. And then weekend, anything goes. Oh, a bit quicker than that.
Train's gonna be here any minute.
Yeah, Ark is gonna be really cool. Let's go, boy. And what I'll do, I won't fully stream Ark. But we I'll share clips and stuff. We'll do some live. We're doing it, trying to do some specific event.
Remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes. What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Ijaz is going to join us. I've got like two or three guys already going to join us. Ben's going to join us. What are we waiting for?
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. The train should be here any minute.
What did he tell me to do? I'm not paying attention to him. What did he tell me to do? I'm paying attention to him.
Why are you doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana.
Okay. Where is it? Press.
You've forgotten the price on our head.
Okay.
Gentlemen, it's time.
I'm playing on what? Inferior console. Playing on PC. Reach checkpoint, I think it's checkpoint or mission. Checkpoint or mission. I watch what he did.
Should we move up?
Will someone blow their brains out?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell is Bill doing? He had long enough to set that charge.
Well, I hooked up the wire, but we won't mention that.
We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
Surprise, surprise, I fell off the flipping train.
Come on, we need to stop this train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
We got man on the train.
Shouldn't we push up? Should we move up?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was Bill doing? He had long enough to set that charge.
Well, I hooked up the wire, but we won't mention that.
We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
I got these sons of bitches.
We best get up there.
How you doing there?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid. Never comes.
Shot.
gonna get out of this.
Oh, I know we are.
You're not getting out of here.
Hey, there's the other boy.
Yes, let's get the money and go. We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corp.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
Four, three, two, one. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
We ain't coming out. We got no way in here.
That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now
here
light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you. We just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
They're pushing me.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Well, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good.
Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
Dear Leviticus, thank you for the telegram and for your continued interest in the Jameson Mine Company. However, any news you've received from this murder
report to be impressive
of mine are simply fake.
I don't think so.
The college is quite difficult for all of it to be away, so I throw you a game, hope you don't miss the meeting, to convenience, to exchange ideas and educate each other on our respective areas of corporate expertise. I would also be delighted to host you at Annisburg and give you a personal tour of the mine as its associated facilities. I look forward to further correspondence. Yours sincerely, Archibald Jameson.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
Some goddamn O'Driscolls.
Now, this looks like something.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
Think I got him.
Nice.
Thank God. Come on.
Yeah, we need Isaac to read the letters.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily. Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
Train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
Okay. Get on the train, quick. On it. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave. Come on! Move!
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
Said quick! If I hear so much as a footstep from this car, you'll end up like all your friends out here.
I feel sorry for them, just guys doing their job, innit? Yeah, I felt really bad after dealing with Millicent. Oh, I got my hat back. My head.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's going on.
Hey, Matt, you see my hat? I always say that to my kids when I can't find my hat. It's like, where's my hat? God damn, where's my hat? Need Hamza to sim to the end of the game. Yeah, after this cutscene. No, Hamza, don't. That was bad. What was bad? Yeah, it's a really nice game so far. And it's not even got open world yet, is it? And there's also
Micah, get over here.
Yes, boss.
There's also open world, isn't there? There's also Red Dead Online.
We've had enough of those.
Me?
That accent needs some work.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
I think it's bang on. Oh, they said, the way you said you were going to ask. No, I always ask my kids that, I said. Not I'm going to. I do ask them. when I can't find my hat, I'm like, where's my hat? Right, shall I end it here? We'll end it here. Yeah, I can end it here, can't I? Where's my head? I think it's alright. Okay. So that, ladies and gentlemen, was part one, introduction. Put the light on now. It's not blinding me. No, take the light off. Yeah, I'd say it was a really good game as well. Mafia is really good. Yeah, so that's the introduction to Red Dead. We're going to be doing the full playthrough of it. This is going to feel like watching a movie. I think I'm going to enjoy it. I think I'm really going to enjoy it. You didn't save unless it auto-saves after cutscene. I'm pretty sure it will go from the cutscene, I think. Mafia's brilliant. All of them. Mafia 2, yeah. When you start taking over the other houses and the other people's businesses and stuff. It's really good. But, I think this is a good choice. I think it would have been sacrilegious not to play Red Dead 2. So many people recommended it. We're going to do the Ark thing as well, like I said. And let's see. Like I said, I think so, inshallah, Bushra, like I say. And there's also, like I say, there's Red Dead Online. So it's like an open world, multiplayer, PvP style kind of flex. So, what betrayal was heartbreaking, Abdul? What did you feel betrayal over? Eh? Who betrayed who? Oh, you mean about the game I chose? And Resident Evil can go into the trash. Who knows? Who knows? Let's see how long. Yeah, please. Yeah, no spoilers. We're trying to play this like a movie. What's my initial take of it? I like it. I like the graphics. I like the. You know, I like a good storyline, and I can see there's a very good thread of a storyline here. That was one thing that let me down with Elden Ring. The storyline was rubbish. I didn't even feel I achieved anything, even though I won. You know, and people said to me, oh, Rani's ending's the best ending. I see much better endings than Rani's ending. I'm like, there was no storyline to Elden Ring. I suppose if you played the other Soul games and you know the lore, maybe. For me, it was like, what the bloody hell is this? You know, I accidentally burnt the tree down. Did you get me? I accidentally set a tree on fire and ended the game. As destroyed my round table and everything. Accidentally. Just because I spoke to someone, a Grace, speak to Millie, or whatever her name was. They say, you know, I've set a tree on fire. Yeah, whoever recommended it to go with Rani's quest. Which fantasy games are trash? Elden Ring was a brilliant game. Absolutely fantastic game. Enjoyed every second of playing it. But the storyline was rubbish. What's Bush was saying? Yeah, that is good, Hamza. But if we all play together, we have to speak to each other. And believe me, you don't want me to be there because I will always scream and you if you ruin the plan. Yeah, what's this at? What's this on? What are you talking about? No, this or the other game? You have to read items for the story. You never read one thing that I saw. Oh, you mean... I didn't know you could read them. I just didn't get the big deal of being the Elden Lord. I didn't know who the Elden Lord was. I didn't know at the end who that blonde guy was. I didn't, the way it was built up that Radham was the main guy. I tried speaking to that geezer in the hold and who are these people, who are these demigods. Yeah, it was brilliant. I enjoyed playing the game. But the storyline was atrocious. Storyline in Assassin's Creed is brilliant. And I think the storyline in this game is good as well. I think this tutorial is a little bit slow, but it needs to be so you can learn all the bits and pieces. But I think it's going to go. Last of Us. Okay. Bro, I don't know how the Elder story led you to defeat a giant slug with wings at the end. Yeah, me neither. The thing about Elden Ring, the story isn't in your face. You should read everything, and that's not really good, in my opinion. There was no storyline. You didn't, even though the characters tried to tell you stuff, you still didn't understand what they were talking about. I never understood what Rani said. Whenever Rani spoke, I had no idea what she's talking about. Never in a million years. I don't know what was she on about. It was like, did I become the Elden Lord? I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Did I become the Elden Lord? Don't remember putting a ring on my finger or anything. I don't remember. Oh, yeah. Yeah, why am I talking like this? And he wasn't talking like this, he was like, talking like this. You're like, what the hell? Yeah, don't get me wrong. Elden Ring playability, 10 out of 10. Atmosphere, 10 out of 10. World, open world flex, 10 out of 10. Story, 2 out of 10. Like I said, I destroyed the whole game. You know, I used to go, oh, let's go home to my round hold and all the people are there to talk to and this, that, the other. And by speaking to one person accidentally at a grace, one person at a grace, I just accidentally spoke to her. I set the tree on fire, everyone died, everything started crumbling, the flipping... What the hell did I do? Just spoke to her. I didn't realize I was saying, yeah, let's go burn the tree down. Honestly, I go back to my hold and everyone's fighting me and I'm like, what the hell happened? The game doesn't flesh out the story, but once you read the lore, it'll be 10 out of 10. I don't know. Something happened while you were playing Red DR. Red Dead, why? What are you on about? No, we played it. I played it. It was good, but not amazing. What's this spawn? Is this Last of Us? It seemed more like a Netflix show than a game. Okay. Yeah, I heard there was in Last of Us 2, there's like LGBT and all that business. See, everyone says Last of Us is the greatest game ever. At the same time, everyone's saying Red Dead is the greatest game ever. Anyway, so like I say, we'll do Red Dead. We're going to do some Ark that you can join in with. I think tier one of membership will give you access to the Ark server. So you can come and play. And in the Ark server, the way we're setting it up is we're going to play offline protection. So if you play the game and you're not online, nobody can raid your stuff, no one can kill your stuff and take your stuff, except on the weekends. On the weekends, everything's open and anyone can raid you and anyone can attack you. And we're going to make it maximum two people to a tribe. So I want to go solo. I like solo, but you go to two people to a tribe. Yeah, we're going to start off with one map. We're going to have 20 spaces for 20 people. If it fills up quickly, then what we may do is add a separate map. That's the plan. Now, membership is going to be exclusive, obviously, to Hamza's Gamerflex. So I've got monetization for the channel, which is done now. Just got to work out some tiers and how we're going to... So what I'm going to have to do right now, probably tell YouTube, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to offer Discord to the automatic entry to the Discord for tier one. And I don't know what to do tier two and three anymore. I might just start with one tier just to get the ball rolling. And then inshallah, I'll add tiers as we progress. So that's the plan. So tier one will get you into a Discord channel and tier one will get you into the Ark server if you so wish. And then what we'll do, I'll add tiers with a higher membership cost when I think of more exclusive things I can offer to it. So that's the plan. So I hope you're on board with the plan. I'm not sure how to do it though. Do I live stream the Ark, or do I live stream certain parts of the Ark and clip bits and pieces from my adventures in the Ark? I'm not quite sure. Shadows of War though is a brilliant game. You like that plan, Bushra? I think it's a good plan. So what I'll do tomorrow, I'll set it up. I'll tell YouTube, yeah, we're going to do Discord and we're going to give them access to Ark server. They'll just have to give you Discord and emojis. And we'll start that way. There's only so many games I can play and we play. We haven't made the Discord yet. We're going to make it. So we're going to make it's not going to be the Hamza's Den one or a Hamza's Den one. It's going to be a Hamza's Gaming Flex one. So it's going to be a gaming Discord channel. I think subscribers will get access to the members. We'll get access to the Discord. Members will have a private members area within the Discord, which will only be for members. So... Alright, I'm going to go now. I'm going to pray Fajr and I shall see you. If anyone's interested, I'll be doing a shop live today, probably from about 2 o'clock-ish, inshallah. What are you laughing at? Mr. M.A. or Miss M.A. Is it Miss M.A. or Mr. M.A.? I don't know. Is it N.A. who's a female and M.A.? At 2 p.m. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Gamza, aye. Here comes the lion, which isn't gonna come.